Out at Laguna Seca Ranch, PSJA North High School freshman Victoria Cruz sits patiently waiting for a bird to fly by to capture the moment through the view of her camera lens. Her patience and talent are paying off. The budding nature photographer was recently chosen as a recipient of the North American Nature Photography Association, NANPA, scholarship.
It's a scholarship that only 10 students from around the world can get, and I was one of the chosen ones. I'm the youngest and the only one from Texas. And it's just a gathering of all nature photographers to teach new ones or interchange ideas.
But it's rare for somebody that young to win one of these scholarships. The kids who are nominated for these scholarships come from all over the world.
We were expecting the best, but we knew that I was too young and maybe it was just going to be a practice run. But we were all surprised when I actually got it.
Victoria discovered her passion for nature and photography with the guidance of her mentor, Ruth Hoyt. Hoyt says she saw great potential in the young shutterbug and took her under her wing. She told the family about the NANPA scholarship and helped her with the lengthy process of submitting an application and putting together a portfolio.
She taught me everything about photography. Other than my grandfather, she took me to different places and gave me opportunities that I wouldn't have gotten anywhere else.
I met Victoria in June of 2011. I taught a class in the Edinburgh Scenic Wetlands. It was the Journal with a Camera class. And she was very quiet, but she was like a sponge. She soaked everything up, and what we did in the classroom, she absorbed. And I could tell that because of when we went out into the field, she was applying what she learned in the classroom.
Not only is she the youngest chosen, Victoria is also the only participant from Texas. She'll have the opportunity to attend a summit in Jacksonville, Florida, where she'll network with and learn from nature photography professionals. It's a valuable opportunity for Victoria to improve her craft.
They'll get to meet really top-notch professionals in the field and talk with them and ask them questions about what they do.
Sometimes you can't connect with people about your passion. Sometimes they don't understand you, but you know, you just have to keep going forward. You'll eventually find someone who understands you, and it's just the necessary push to go into whatever you want to do.
Given Victoria's talent and commitment, the training she receives at the summit will help her achieve her goals. She plans to pursue photography and aspires to work as a wildlife biologist one day. This outstanding student is also currently enrolled in the district's dual language enrichment program, the Pan American Student Forum, and UIL Science. She plans to graduate through the Distinguished Achievement Program. Congratulations to PSJA North High School student and budding photographer Victoria Cruz on being chosen for the Nature Photography Summit.